Panera Bread is conducting a nationwide voluntary recall of all 2-ounce and 8-ounce cream cheese products sold in its U.S. bakery cafes. Company officials say a recent sample tested positive for Listeria contamination. There have been no reported illnesses so far. Company officials also say that tests on cream cheese samples manufactured both before and after the production run in question have all come back negative.